Firefighters say one person was sent to the hospital after being hit by a vehicle in Henderson. Eyewitness News was on the scene after it happened at the Walmart on Barrett Boulevard this afternoon. Officials say the scene is now clear.